Hello everyone and welcome to this channel. So today I'll do unboxing of the goggles for motocross. I don't have much experience with the goggles for motocross, but I'll check it out, I'll open and show you how it looks and what it includes in this package. Okay?
So this package includes, it comes without box from Amazon, and it does come with nice bag and some cleaning cloth, which is good. Also packed inside another plastic bag. Wow, looks nice. A nice foam around.
It's a very affordable one.
Adjustable strap on the back, and let's see how it looks. It's nice glass, clean. No problem at all.
As you saw, it's already includes cloth and some back nicely, so you'll not get scratched when you put it away. I'm not really expert in the goggles, but I can tell when you put it on, you need to see everything in front of you well, like you don't have them. So that's what something I'm gonna check. Also, it has to be comfortable on your face, I believe. And it does. And let me put it on. So far looks good. What do you guys think? Thumbs up. It's comfortable, it's adjustable, actually it fits me very well. I believe it's only for motorsport. There's some ventilation inside and you can really see through very well. Looks like a very clear and good panoramic view.
I'll try to show you. So it gives you a really nice view without any problem.
And that's about it. Feels good. They're under 20 bucks, which is very affordable. I'll post the link in description. I cannot tell much about this as I never use them, but they feel light in the hands, very easy to move. This one feels like some kind of plastic, which probably protects from any damages. Should be scratch resistant. And feels good. Thank you guys for watching. Please hit subscribe and like this video, and I'll see you in the next video.